show up and see what he will attend. Ronnie, Ronnie McNitro has for us next.
Off the cast!
The Player Police team, our bunnies tonight, Lliam and Rebecca. And the rules, of course, Rebecca must use the words suggested by Lliam in a speech. We're going to hear the inaugural speech from Australia's first ever female Governor-General.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press gallery, thank you so much for coming here today. It is an auspicious occasion. Without further ado, the Governor-General of Australia.
Thank you very much. It's an absolute pleasure to be here representing this fine country.
The inflatable raft.
An inflatable raft brought me here today. It brought me here safely, and I'd like to thank the captain. Ahoy there, Jimmy. And I arrived here full of ideas.
Pizza toppings.
How pizza toppings could actually be part of our community. I see the Inner West as the pepperoni on the pizza. Spicy, hard to cut through, and repeats after you eat it. We have shoelaces. We, the community,
poverty.
Are apart. We need to tie ourselves up and say, poverty, paha! We have no such thing as poverty. We are rich, for we are Australian.
Office
and
work.
As we go to Office Works and buy our daily supplies, we must say to ourselves as we grab that pen and that filer pad, we shall have pride in our nation, for we are Australian and we
cigar.
Have a cigar and we toast ourselves, for brilliance is our virtue.
Marie Antoinette.
And Marie Antoinette said, let them eat cake. I say, let them eat pizza.
Back in your corners, team. And now, Parkinson.
Yes, thanks very much, HG. Fair bit of discussion here on the judging panel. The standard's been very high. I'm going to go to you, Archie, first of all. Which way are you leaning?
Well, I haven't stopped laughing, so I'm just going to go for red.
OK, oh, two.
Yeah. It's a laugh-a-lama.
Very nice. Sheena, all the way from New York, which way do you see it leaning so far?
It was hard, it was very close, but I have to say the little mention of the Twin Towers made me go blue.
I'm going to air a Sheena on this one. Nuclear storm.
Oh! Nuclear